prepared.
Are you?
Yeah, I'll start. You'll I'll
intro?
Start.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Go ahead.
Hey everyone, welcome back to another Friday's Live by Farmers Market Ogden. We are here with more updates, more music, more free things. I don't know what's happening this week.
Oh, is that for me?
Mm.
So I don't know that there's necessarily anything new this week. There's the basic things, yoga in the park, 9 a.m., parking at the municipal building and the justice court. Please visit 25th Street afterward. Entrance is at the amphitheater in the center of the 300 block on 25th Street.
The direction is still swapped.
Yeah, so you're going to enter to your right and make a loop. You'll head east and then come back west and east and finish in the middle again. Mm-hmm. Same vendors will be there. There's actually a couple new ones that came last week, some more good veggies, so that's really nice.
Bring your shopping lists and bring your reusable totes. Bring your yoga mat. I have mine. I'm ready. And also new this week, sunscreen as a nice reminder. If you burn easily, as they say, it's going to be a scorcher. Is that what the kids are saying these days? So bring your sunscreen and participate responsibly. Bring your mask. And if you don't have one,
we have some available. Quantities are limited, so please only if you do not have a mask. But if you don't have a mask, you'd like one, stop by the info booth. We have a bunch to give away until they're gone, so that's nice. Right now, though, we've got Cherry Thomas. She's a local artist. She's got incredible vocals. She played for us, 6 weeks ago, actually, at the Music on the Plaza, which is still continuing. By the time you see this, it'll be 3 weeks left, and we actually have a really cool artist coming up for that this next Wednesday. His name is James Violet. Don't know if you've heard of him. He played on a little show called The Voice.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Love that.
So, it'll be cool. Check it out. Right now, back to Cherry, though, and here she is.
Hey, I'm Cherry Thomas, and thanks, Farmers Market, for having me. Saw you changing the way I've never seen before. It was like night and day. Now your crystals turn to stone. Flip the pages of your colors, baby. It was a sight to see the death and the black you. Now you held it in 4 days, and so I, baby, say that you'll come and moonbathe with me. You were stronger, secure. You were a blend down below. Down below. To the sky, to the heavens. I know, babe, I believe there's a way. Now, through love and hate. Like it was before, was a white castellet. You were there in your way, but you kept it sustained all the death and the black. You had it in for days, and so I, baby, I, please say that you'll come and moon bay with me.
Thank you very much. That song was called Moonbase, and this next one is called Barbed Wire. My brain, always new beginnings. I think here I go again, I'll stop the flow. I gotta let you know that I ain't running. Look at my face, visiting that place again. So I wake up, still feeling stressed. In the end, I embrace. I find. Feeling like barbed wire. So I wake up, still feeling stressed. Keep it beating in my chest. Tugs me tighter, tighter. Feeling like barbed wire. Curse like a knife, digging deeper. Yeah, we're getting that high. Yeah, we're getting that vibe. Feeling like, oh, 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 cause I know that it hurts so bad. No, baby. No, this love ain't temporary. So wrap around me, because I wake up still feeling stressed. In the end, I am blessed. I find. Feeling like barbed wire. Cause I wake up still feeling stressed. Keep it beating in my chest. Tugs me tighter, tighter, tighter. Feeling like barbed wire. Ooh.
for listening. I'm Cherry Thomas, and thanks again, Farmers Market, for having me.
Thank you, Cherry. That was wonderful and simply iconic and stunning and fabulous. I liked it. How about you?
She's great. Like, her voice is so pretty. I've got little kids. They love her voice. It just makes them want to dance. So she's great. Next up, we have The Proper Way. They are great, too. I'm being told we're calling this chill folk. But really pretty vocals, pretty music. They're a heavily involved local band. Good following. Mm-hmm. Hope you enjoy it.
You try to drown your sorrows. You shouldn't have taught them how to swim. Now you are right back where you began. Winter skies approach all alone. In the wasteland, alone is the only way they let you in. So drink all my wine, cut all my trees, make love on my beaches, smoke all my weed, 'cause I am California, can't you see? Wherever you roam, you'll always want me. We struggle with our levels. We don't know what to let in, 'cause the new ones pay for the old ones' sin. Blinded by your shadow, fading all your love, you don't know how deep you are till you get pulled back up. So drink all my wine, cut all my trees, make love on my beaches, smoke all my weed. 'Cause I am California, can't you see? Wherever you roam, you'll always want me. You need, 'cause I am California, can't you see? Wherever you roam, you'll always want me. Yeah, you'll always want me. You'll always want me. You'll always want me. You'll always want me. Yeah, you'll always want me. You'll always want me. You'll always want me.
Thank you, Farmers Market Ogden, Ogden Downtown Alliance, for having us here and being creative in how you're keeping musicians busy during all this mess. We really do appreciate it. It feels good to play. We're looking forward to getting back out in front of some live audiences soon. We're the proper way from right here in Ogden, and sitting here in Caleb's studio, right next door to our studio, so it's almost like we're home. So we're going to play a couple songs for you. One of our favorite songwriters, in fact, if you walk next door to our studio, you'll see his portrait on the wall, is a portrait of John Prine. We love John Prine. He's been hugely influential in our music. And we lost John Prine to the coronavirus early on in this thing. And we're going to play a John Prine song in his honor right now. God bless John Prine. Do another song here for you. This is one we recorded on a beach down in Cabo San Lucas in January. It's a song by the Lone Bellow. And we fell in love with it, and we got flown down to Cabo in January to play some private gigs. And we grabbed a drummer from another band and said, come out and videotape us doing this song, will you? And it kind of blew up for us. We kind of like it a lot. So this is a song by The Lone Bellow. This is Carrie Myers going to sing it for you right here. It's called You Never Need Nobody. Song by The Lone Bellow. Caleb's giving us a thumbs up. It must have sounded okay in there.
I got goosebumps. That's pretty good.
What do we want to do? I can't remember what we're going to do.
We're going to do the
Isabel tune. Yeah, keep his piano down and keep making the tune.
My piano?
Oh, your piano. Yeah, your piano. Keep tuning your piano down.
So as I mentioned, we are The Proper Way. My name is Shane Osguthorpe. This is Carrie Myers. Over here on All Things Strings is Mr. Scott Rogers. You can call him Dr. Scott Rogers if you're one of his students, I suppose, but we just call him Scott. Scott grew up in Tupelo, Mississippi, about 50 miles away from where Jason Isbell lives, and we kind of think he's probably the top songwriter in the country right now. He's putting out some amazing stuff. We're going to do an old Jason Isbell song that we've just been kind of playing around with in the truck on the way to gigs. So.
It's another loud one, Caleb, sorry.
Heart on the run, keeps a hand on the gun, can't trust anyone. I was so sure what I needed was more, try to shoot out the sun. Days when we raged, flew off the page, such damage was done. I made it through, 'cause somebody knew I was meant for someone. So girl, leave your boots by the bed, we ain't leaving this room. Someone needs medical help, magnolia's blue. Me for good. Cover me up. Know you're enough to use me for good.
Yeah, a little Jason Isbell there.
There you go. He's got new music out since the COVID thing happened. So check out Jason Isbell. We've got time for one more, yeah?
What are we doing?
Another one?
We do Carrie's new one? What do you want to do?
We didn't even get it.
No. Oh, we can't.
Let's
it's not on the ukulele.
I can turn this right there. There's your Merlin right there.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, come on.
There we go. We're gonna mic up. This is brand new music from Carrie Myers. She wrote this in the middle of the coronavirus quarantine stuff.
Oh man.
She doesn't like to play it yet, but we love this song so much that we make her.
Being forced to do this right now against my will.
Brand new music from Ogden, Utah for you guys. Thanks, Farmers Market. Thanks, Ogden Downtown Alliance. Thank you, Caleb. It's been a blast. And now we got to move all this stuff 30 feet that way. So yeah. Cheers, y'all.
To go record that song.
Thank you, Proper Way. Really great. Glad you could play for us. This is a unique opportunity for these local bands to showcase. Please share it with your friends. You can watch multiple times. It's really cool. It'll be available on our Facebook page as well as on YouTube.
Yes, and a huge thank you to our sponsors, specifically Ramp, for allowing us to do this. Music is a huge part of Farmers Market Ogden, and in years past, you would see buskers and several main stage artists. Since we aren't able to do that because of COVID and things like that, we're really happy that we're able to still pay them to come and perform live for all of you, even if it's in a different kind of situation and avenue. It's still nice that we're able to bring that to you all. So thanks for tuning in, and again, please share this video and get the word out.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, and we'll see you again next week.